All right, so Emily and I knew we wanted to make nursery letters for the boys to go above their cribs. We looked on Etsy and it was so expensive. So we put our brains together with the help of Pinterest and we're making some. So here is our progress so far. So we went to Hobby Lobby and got the letters.
Got the spray paint, which took a long time.
Yes. And don't worry, Emily has been our spray painter since.
No fumes for the babies.
Yes, no fumes for the babies. So this is our progress and we will show you. We'll just keep, finished project. Doing our final coat.
The lighting was so much better outside.
Yeah, it was. But it's dark outside now and it's freezing, so we resorted to the garage. All right, so several hours later, we're waiting for our big reveal on our stripes. So we're hoping that it...
I will cry real tears if this is not white.
I know. It should be white underneath where our tape is. We're a little nervous. Come on. Oh, the anticipation. Oh. How's it look? I can't see.
I think it looks pretty good.
Oh, that is good.
It could use a little touch up there, I think.
But like, not worth it.
Wow.
That looks really good.
A lot better than I was anticipating.
Me too. Oh my gosh, that looks awesome. All right, we'll give you a finished product. 12 hours later, finally completed.
Been a product. Long day.
It has. Some of us are tired. Jinx is always here for the show. We got Noah, Anchor, and Liam. Then these are gonna go above each of their cribs. So I think they turned out pretty awesome. Pinterest and Etsy ain't got nothing on us. That's
nope.
All I gotta say.
Did it for a lot cheaper.
Yes. I think it's success all around. And they were made with love. I'm excited to get them up on the walls. After we paint.
Okay.
So.
Okay.
All right.
This is Alex's first time trying a hoverboard.
Alright. Don't hurt yourself. And I put my feet like
don't run into anything. Hold them.
Yeah, don't break anything, please.
Or you can hold
him. You can hold.
He's gonna fall.
No, he's good.
I need to go back a little bit.
Oh. So, there you go.
Perfect.
Okay.
He just got on, okay?
Hold on. Oh my gosh. I go backward.
Yeah, you push back on your heels. I don't know if you're ready to go back.
Don't run into that end table.
Oh, oh my god.
Watch this. Hold on. Here, go. Scoot a little bit. Alright. Hold on. Right here. Hold on. Let's. Now watch this right here.
Oh my gosh. This is funny.
And I've noticed if you go over things really slow.
That was good, Alex.
It's a lot.
This is weird. You're right though, like just let your brain do the work.
I'm telling you, Emily gets mad when I say it, but
the jinxie.
Yeah, so once you get going, your brain just adapts. I'm telling you, it's legit. Yeah, just watch that.
Yeah.
That's the only time he's vulnerable is when he has that.
Yeah.
Smart. Your brain just kind of like, okay, I need to.
Alright, this is getting a little boring. We need to wipe out.
This is Alex's mall cop days.
Yeah.
Before the force.
Yeah.
Oh my god.
Like overall, for your first time, you're doing pretty good.
Just watch that turn right there.
I don't think you're prepared to do any tricks.
Oh my gosh, holy cow.
Okay.
Alex, first hoverboard experience, what do you think?
A little sketchy, but good. This is a lot of fun.
You had a great teacher.
All right, Megan, your turn.
All right, your turn.
Oh. I'm not trying this, I'm pregnant.
This is a
a very exciting New Year's Eve for us.
Mm-hmm.
Why?
Because we've never had a New Year's Eve kiss.
Yeah, so this is our sixth New Year's Eve together, but we have never kissed when the ball dropped. So I think one or two New Year's Eves I was in Missouri, and I only think I was in Missouri once. One time he was working. We've had a couple times mm-hmm. where we were together, but we were with people, yeah. and that was when we were, before we were married, we were a little scared to kiss in front of people. And so one time we were with family, one time we were with friends, and I completely chickened out. So
yeah,
this is our our first one. So we were on our honeymoon two New Year's Eves ago, and we fell asleep at 10 o'clock. And that year, I was like, woohoo, I finally get my kiss. No, we fell asleep, and I woke up at like 1 something, and I was so mad.
So mad.
So mad. So, I'm excited! So, recap, we've had 5 New Year's Eves together. This will be our 6th one, and we finally get to have our kiss. I wondered what our New Year's Eve consisted of.
Clue, life, that we didn't even get anywhere.
And working on the nursery
yes.
stuff. We are quite the wild bunch, aren't we? 3 minutes till the ball drops. We got our toasting glasses ready, don't we?
Oh yeah.
7, 6, 5.